Okay, apparently they wanted my attention for something. Not entirely sure what. Whatever. Oh. Quite a lot of automobile parts in that shrubbery. In fact, there's another one right there. Seems like this particular area is littered with stuff of all sorts. Ooh. Wow. Either somebody forgot to secure the sign to a hitch, or somebody just really can't see the big illuminated sign on the side of the road. That looked pretty crunchy. It's a very curious thing. It's like I didn't really always get consistent waves from a lot of the sport bike crowd, but it seems like ever since I've made myself look more like a flaming rooster, I get a lot more waves. I don't know what the trend is. I don't get it. Traffic lights that I can utilize. Hopefully get around this mess. Whee! Oh. Okay. A little bit bumpier than I thought on this side street. Just a bit. Ugh. Maybe I'm just exaggerating that a little bit. Well, I think, folks, my plan has failed horribly. I have saved zero time going about the roundabout way. And patience gains you nothing. But seeing that my brake reservoir lens is starting to crack a bit. I have to get that fixed. Go online and order some new lenses. have enough room. Send it. Yay. Not in the intersection this time. Chose not to beep my horn. But I'm guessing you were looking at your phone. Let's go to the supermarket. This is the Kroger. Land of plentiful bounty. And apparently, drugs. A lot of drugs. A bounty of drugs.
See, scooters are very handy for grocery getters. I believe I said on the live stream once with Red One and crew. Maybe it was Red One. I can't remember. My fiance could probably fill me in on the details a little better than that. But at any rate, those who were present remembered I mentioned that I could fit about 72 packets of ramen. Well, now you can see why. Because of the sheer amount of storage space scooters have. Any rate. Yeah, I said I would do something with these, which I'll put the sodas back in that, and these I got a recycle pile in. So normally I'll recycle these at Kroger whenever I go. I don't like chucking them in the trash so they end up in landfills or the ocean someplace. It's just my personal preference, you know. Save the planet. Yeah. Veggies, another coconut water, a vitamin B, Sketty, more stuff. Right, so there's that. Okay, now you got the two bananas. I actually want to buy some GBE41 side cases and replace the ones I currently have, because they're a little bit bigger than these. And yes, despite the amount of space I have already, when I pack for two, sometimes I could use that little bit extra so that we have enough room for souvenirs and whatnot when we're on vacation. Or just, you know, to pack additional of the basic necessities. Yeah. So that is my Bergman, which is certainly in need of a bath. But can't say that I don't ride the thing. It definitely is looking the part. So I'll talk to you all later. I've gotta get the rest of this loaded up in my freezer, get dinner ready, and start cleaning the house. Yay! What fun.